We don't need to grow them like going up like this. Apples, they need to grow like going inside like this. They have to go inside. So when they go inside, you control the growth so that you have more branches going on the side. And if it was sitting only like here, even here when it grows, it can be controlled to come right to the wall and you divert it to go to following the palisades. And even this one, you can divert like this. If you want to make it a branch to divert this, you hang a stone here. So it pulled a stone like this, so that it's forced to go the sideways. But because right now, it's a new plant, we don't want it to give a lot of energy to the leaves, so we cut this top one, so that it starts to grow the branches out as well. And then mainly prune it in a way that it goes along the palisade, and then it has more, you can get more fruits out of it. So in this case, I'm going to cut this. So use a second tier to do that. But here I have a sharp knife from my friend, which I can use. You see, when you cut, don't cut like flat, you cut slanting. Why do I cut slanting?
Water to slide off.
Yeah, water cannot go direct in there, so water when it rains, it goes. But also further, I need to yield this plant so that it's not gonna get stressed because of this. So I use mud and my saliva, and then I yield, I put mud on top here, so that it's not getting stressed.
And to protect
infection from the sun.
Yes, infection and also loss of water and bacteria there. So I close it like this. So this tree is gonna grow happily, but I want to remove this one from, yeah, so that it grow free like this.
And then the nodes, do you separate out the nodes so that you have only so many per height, or are you just gonna leave all of them in?
No, you separate, you prune them. So what you want to do is to leave them like this for this season, okay. Because right now in winter they are going to lose their leaves. So when they lose their leaves is the best time to prune them. So you select the good plant, the good branches, and then you start cutting them out, those that are not healthy enough. The good ones, you keep them for better fruiting. And all the prunings, that's why we have this bit, we have pruning, you have to put them in here. All the cuttings that you move from the weeds, the branches from the trees, you put them in here. Why? These are gonna decompose and become manure. So we fill this with organic matter only. We do not need to put plastics like this. Cans, tins, no, not here. Because eventually we're gonna harvest this for compost. Okay. Collect, when it decomposes, we collect and use it in the garden. Okay.